David, I mean, it's okay to be afraid. Really, it is, honestly. Fear of the unknown is absolutely normal, but please let's be realistic here. What's the worst thing that could happen? Fair enough. Oh, I can't spend a night in that place. I can't. I hate it. Smells weird. Doctors walking around with needles. Cold blues. People always trying to jab things in you, take things out of you.
I had no idea you were this frightened.
There's got to be another way.
No, no. There isn't. Not according to the doctors, the x-rays, the tests. No. See, I know it isn't easy. But sometimes you just got to face what frightens you and just move on through it anyway.
I'm scared.